By your command, Arisen. We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can. We shall await you here, Master.
Whatever your business here, Ambrosius is the one you'll want to talk to. We don't have time to handle the day-to-day running of things. We are busy enough with our own project.
Preparation is key. I up my training routine.
No, 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 this is all wrong. What use are pitiful fragments such as these? What we have achieved is sufficient to sway the pawns. But when the time comes to fell the dragon, I fear it may not be enough. Ah, a new hand, are you? Have you some business with me? Why? 'Tis an Arisen's. This is incredible. I've ne'er seen such a luster. But why do you possess such a thing? Where did you obtain it? No, never mind. 'Tis of no consequence. All that matters is this. With this alone, I shall be able to craft a superior godsway, the finest of all created to date. I must make haste that I might deliver it to Lord Phasis even a moment sooner. But wait, no. I have not the worm's life crystals to restore it. Consarn it all! You've not heard of them. They are formed of crystallized drops of dragon blood, and each fragment contains a portion of the beast's soul. It is a requisite component of the godsway, which is formed when the souls of Arisen and dragon are combined. Naturally, such crystals can only be obtained through the slaying of drakes and their ilk. Yet I am doubtful that Lord Phasis would lend me his forces when the ritual is so close. We've few enough hands as 'tis. Ha ha! Don't be ridiculous! Do you even understand what you are offering? Worm's life crystals can only be obtained from drakes. But I suppose I am in no position to decline. Even if 'tis a fool's errand. Lord Phasis is satisfied with the God's way as 'tis, you see. And as I can expect no support from him, you can expect little aid from me. Though I suppose 'twouldn't do to send you away entirely empty-handed. Feel free to take what you require now. As I've said, Worm's Life crystals can only be obtained from drakes and their ilk. All the better if it happens to be a lesser dragon. You would be solving two of my problems then.
Sir, are you the Arisen? Aye? Then you must have been to the Argamon ruins. I heard a rumor that a Medusa was seen there. Is it true? Because if so, that means 'tis no mere creature of legend, but a monster as real as any other. Know you the legend of the hero Danaus? Well, one version of the tale claims the hero's foe was a Medusa. The legend is inscribed here. You must take it and read it for yourself, sir, seeing as you've witnessed the genuine article.
The Medusa from Agamemnon ruins is nesting out to the west. Would that someone was willing to capture the fiend, so that I could study it.
What do you want? If you've brought a delivery, just put it somewhere out of the way.
I am well enough, thank you.
Who might you be?
I should very much like to rejoin you, Master. Oh, what does this say?
Let's have a look then.
It is a glad thing we rested when we did.
We must not let down our guard. I grant you roaring flame. I will protect you.
That was hard won.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
An opening. Focus your attacks.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Thank you.
I suppose we cannot expect sunshine to follow us wherever we journey.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know. I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen. Very well. I shall return. Let me get that.
Is this some sort of chase?
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift.
Thank you. before!
On the run.
Tis the mark of a champion to prevail with weapons sheathed.
None of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
You seem to have been chilled. Are you all right?
That allows for travel betwixt two points. That does sound convenient.
Buy a little something, won't you? Hope to see you again. Lo, a ballista.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
fanatics grant you an elemental boon.
Calamitous strength. You ought not our bow and be thrown off balance.
There is no better time to strike.
Strike fast, and that warrior shall fall. An excellent strategy. Allow me to assist.
By all means.
Confidence and cooperation gave us an edge against our foe.
Fortune favors us, twould seem.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
To the original.
Yeah.
expect this would fetch a fair sum at market.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
One of us has been poisoned. The enemy retreats. Ought we to pursue and eliminate the dragons?
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. Let my magic imbue your weapons with the fury of the elements.
We cannot let down our guard even for a moment, lest victory slip away from us.
True enough.
Thank you.
remarkable synchronicity.
Once more.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but have you always pursued your current vocation over the course of your journey with the Arisen?
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Lay down your arms before you hurt yourself.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let them die.
Master, I shall hasten to your aid. I'm going to reach
you.
Well fought, Arisen.
We can ill afford to grow over. Our foe is not yet lost. Outstanding.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well!
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift.
your attacks.
Run fast, Patrick, and our quarry shall fall. Creatures who know death cling to life.
Ought we to pursue and eliminate the stragglers?
It is clear to me that my fate is to aid you. Ah, but which dragon do you seek? The dragon that stole your heart shall appear before you when the time is come. If instead you seek the so-called lesser dragon, you would do well to pay a visit to Dragon's Breath Tower. When you find your quarry, mayhap this time you will bring it low. If 'tis yet another dragon you seek, then perhaps you ought to search for it yourself. Your feet will guide you no less ably than any revelation on my part.